I'm Jamie Dupuy. I'm the president of the Car Club of New England. We're a local club established about 4 years ago. We have currently 149 members, 200 cars total in the club. We are what you consider a Frankenstein club. We let everybody in, every make, model, doesn't matter what you drive. As long as you're a car enthusiast and love cars and the history, you're definitely a member. We do two local shows. We host that. We do one in spring, one in fall. Two of our biggest support events are always for children and veteran organizations. We love to support the vets, and especially anything that involves children. We also now host a third event, which is in October. It'll be our Trunk or Treat event, which is in support of local 501c3, Christina's House, who helps mothers and their children get back on their feet. So we're very 501c3 oriented, working with a lot of local and out-of-state charities. We do a lot of in-state for Massachusetts and Connecticut, but we also travel all over. We go to New Hampshire, Rhode Island, support other organizations.
Mike Ahern's my name, 1969 Nova. Got a 572 big block, twin 950s on it. Big Al's toy box motor. It's built back in like 2008. Me and my father, Tim Ahern, been a lifelong project. A lot of blood, sweat, and tears into this car. Took it to the track, running about low tens, traction, everything. Went through the whole entire car, inside out. Interior, put the buckets in there, cage. It's got a 3-speed reverse manual, shift it yourself, trans brake. If it's not doing the trick, got a little nitrous in the back here, press of a button, 200 horsepower, fuel cell. Took the wing off of a Mustang, actually fit right on there. Car was painted in a barn by ourselves. So it's a daily driver, runs on pump gas, putting about 970 to the wheels, Ford 9-inch rear, 4-link, badass car.
Hi, my name is Bruce. This is my 73 Carmen gear. It's been shaved and bagged. It's been a lot of fun.
My name is Jimmy. I'm from Chicopee, Massachusetts. And this is my 1971 Plymouth GTX 446 barrel. In here, we have a quite rare option, black and orange interior. It was available on Roadrunners and GTXs in 71. Included on this, a console cassette player. And in 71, we could have gotten a spoiler as an option or a luggage rack. And this particular car has the spoiler package on it.
conjunction with my scanner, I can display vital signs and x-rays.